It's like an aha moment and a wow moment. I mean, not everyone will be kind to you, and it's not normal to find like a setup that offers kindness.
Made me feel like I mattered. You know, you go through so many days thinking that no one takes notice of you, that you're not important, but on that one day, I felt important. I felt like I mattered, and I felt happy most of all.
It brought the human aspect out of me, that actually there's some people who are truly human beings, and then they can be angels, if you can say.
They both made me feel like good. You can also find good in people. You know what I mean? Like in the world that we're living in right now, there's so much of war that's happening, so much of negativity. So when kind acts actually happen, it makes you feel like, you know what, there's hope.
Well, it changed me. It taught me never to judge people. You should always listen to what they have to say, especially if they have a problem. And it gave me a chance to also be kind to other people.
Obviously, it makes me feel gratitude. I feel happy that the people who actually care about my well-being. I feel grateful because not everyone has the support system, I would say, that I have. So yes, gratitude.